Before we start any music going, I want you to know that we're happy to be here, to be with you this afternoon, and happy to know about the concert tonight. The afternoon schedule is divided into three sections. The first, we like to call a demonstration performance, in which you will get a chance to get acquainted with the players in your band, know who they are, get an idea about how they play, because you'll be working with them later in the afternoon. The second portion, but immediately following the demonstration performance, we're going to get into, trying to uncover some of the mysteries of improvisation. Then following that, we will do, as he said, be divided into groups and get into the clinical part of the afternoon. And right now, it's important that you get acquainted with us by having us play a few numbers for you. Thank you.
Thank you.
This next is MacArthur Park. this next piece of music has been very important to us this past season. It was composed by Bill Holman, and there's some improvised tenor saxophone work by Richard Torres, trumpet work by Dennis Noday, and Frank Minear. This is Holman's Malaga.
Thank you.
of that service, the initial getting acquainted period, and in just 2 minutes from now, we'll get into the next section of the afternoon, which has to do with improvisation.